Yes.
Okay.
You claim to be bisexual, but I didn't see much man-on-man action. Did you fancy any of the boys?
I had some flickers of chemistry with Charlie, especially early on. And I did kiss David today. You'll see that tomorrow.
What, a snog?
No, just a peck on the lips.
I don't.
Do you think hardest, do you think?
Well, like, you know, like Freddie was saying, it's the jobs and the tasks and the feel, like, you can kind of deal with any of that, but it's just relationships, the human relationships. I mean, I was on Love Island and I lasted until the sort of penultimate day, so I was in it for about, I think it was about 6 weeks. And that was on a beautiful desert island in Fiji, you know, not in a, just in like, basically
in a
prison.
Hot, like, it's so